not something physical that can be dropped upon you. You're not gonna be able to see me tomorrow. You're not gonna be able to do that. Me, what I'm doing right now, I didn't even know I was supposed to do this.
The comedy
thing. No, I got it at all.
Did you get it now?
No.
Then where did that come from?
Listen to me right here. Listen it up.
Don't make me confess no unsolved crimes, man.
You're not gonna. Loosen up your arm. Loosen up your arm. Just let it go. No, let just go. Look down, look down, look down, look down, look down, look down. Look down. See, that's it. Let it go. Let it go. So in a moment, when I count to three, Darshar, NASA is planning on going to Mars. We've got you here, our first Martian, when I count to three. It's one, two, three. Just sit up, open your eyes. Hey there, our first Martian. What's your first impression of the planet Earth here? What did you have for breakfast this morning?
Me, you can't get breakfast?
Doesn't sound good. Did you like it?
Did you?
What's the typical Martian meal going to be?
Whoa.
Okay, what did he just say?
Oh, man. I don't know. He has to say it again. I didn't hear it.
Say it one more time. There you go. And what do you think of the women on the planet Earth? Look at me right here. Listen up.
Don't make me confess no debt.
My grandfather walked 10 miles to work every day. My father walked 5. I'm driving a Cadillac. My son is in a Mercedes. Said my grandson will be in a Ferrari. But he said my great-grandson will be walking again. So I asked him, I said, well, why is that? And he said to me, tough times create strong men. Strong men create easy times. Easy times create weak men. Weak men create tough times. He said to me, many will not understand, but you have to raise warriors. My grandfather walked 10 miles to work every day. My father walked 5.
Men don't speak about this, but a lot of men suffer inside us also. Like, when you a provider, and you a real, real provider, but not feeling like you're being celebrated in the proper manner. You feel like you're only being tolerated. Like a lot of people be like, why certain men don't go home? Like when I was in the streets, I used to hate going home because I feel like it's cool, but I ain't welcome though. Because it don't feel embracing when I go home. It's like, y'all act like this what I'm supposed to be doing. And a lot of men suffer from that and not knowing that it's okay to have your man cave. You have to go in your solitude and have your time for yourself in order for you to release. Because we so busy being tough and hard and all the resentment and emotions and all the shit we deal with. You know what I'm saying? A lot of men don't.
I work hard because I can't.
Can't relate to broke niggas, I'm sorry. What I'm supposed to do? Should have took that bird on one of my songs, you'll be up with Elmer too. If I stay focused, bro, I can do it. It's easy.
I ain't banging the bitch, bro.
46 yards.
Bro, you know what happened last time? Just drive careful, please.
Hell no.
Mm-hmm.
are you, bitch?
Thank you.
nobody watching me, man. I'm about to end that shit. But
can I hear
it? Yeah. He probably sleep. I was coming. Thank you. My stomach hurting.
Thank you.
Oh.